What's going on, guys? I hope you all are having an amazing day. And those last few clips are just a few clips of my apartment at school, and it was just kind of showing you the cool decorations that my girlfriend did. And I just wanted to make a quick montage for you guys. I'm obviously not there anymore. I'm at home spending time with my family right now, and right now on Christmas I'm getting a good session with my friend, just waiting for him to show up. But I just wanted to wish you a very happy holidays and Merry Christmas if you guys celebrate Christmas. And if you guys don't celebrate the holidays, just enjoy the time off from work, hopefully, or hopefully you guys are able to spend time with your family. But yeah, as you can see, it's a beautiful day to train, and there's no excuse for it to come out and train. And honestly, it's kind of awkward making this video because I'm out in public. I've never actually done that before. I actually talked in front of the camera out in public. I'm usually going to the fields early in the morning, so no one's really showing up. I think it's about 1 o'clock right now in the afternoon. I kind of slept in this morning, and obviously the gym was closed today, but anyway, I figured get a good session today. But I also just want to say I hope you guys have a great rest of your year. If you continue striving for those goals, continue working hard, I promise you results will come. And we still got 6 more days until the new year starts, and if you're planning on starting any new goals, start them now. Start them 6 days early. Get a head start from everyone else, you know? But obviously, if you're still working hard, continue to work hard into the new year's. And I know I have some new goals for myself in the 2020. Obviously, 2019 has been a pretty good year for me. I don't want to say obviously, but it has been a pretty good year, and when I really think about it. My dog's healthy, got to play collegiate soccer. Hopefully I will get 100 subscribers soon. I'm so close, but obviously I haven't been posting as much as I wanted to. But doing out things like this out in public, it's awkward, but it's fun. So I'm gonna continue making YouTube videos for you guys, especially with this new Gorilla tripod that I got for Christmas from my amazing girlfriend. She knew I really wanted it, but I didn't want to go out and buy it for myself. But anyways, I have it. It works really nice. I can set it down anywhere. I'm setting it down on a bleacher right now in the middle of this turf field right now. But anyway, guys, keep working hard. Keep training. Have a happy rest of your year. Celebrate it with your friends and family. Have a great time. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video.